Jimmy Spencer in second. They come through the trioval. Checkered is waving. Ernie Irvin wins, and Rusty spins and gets airborne. And flips wildly right at the start-finish line, very reminiscent of his accident at Daytona.
What a way.
Yeah, he's moving. I see him moving around in the car. I saw that. You see his head moving around?
Yes, we do.